or the economics. A lot of you are, you know, funders and allies of social justice and human rights. You know, I know that you're all good people, or you certainly would not be here. But, you know, and I know that, you know, this is our moment to make that choice and to push to this change, you know. We must stand strong against, I refer to them as the Wendigo, you know, the cannibal economy. Mm-hmm. You know, we must stand strong against the remaining forces in that, and then we must transform. And Minnesota is a place that we can do that. You know, our work in the North Country is on renewable energy, local food, and I left some of my matches out for my hemp. You know, I'm a fiber hemp grower. And, you know, Minnesota used to have 11 hemp mills, and we grew our own clothes. So I'm like, just do it. Just do it. You know, and I think about this moment, and I say, look, you know, we talk about the 1%. 1% to this, and 1% to that. You know, the 1% do